That's me, Jack Sullivan, handsome apocalypse hero. These are my friends, field hockey playing slash monster slaying June Del Toro, one-time bully, now buddy gardener slash warrior Dirk Savage, and my bestest bud slash brother from another mother, super genius Quint Baker. We are the last kids on Earth! And this is Wakefield, our hometown. A rift between worlds opened by evil jerk Rezog brought monsters and zombies. Some monsters are good, all zombies are bad. We're mankind's last hope, but we're having the time of our lives while we're saving the world. We've got our own post-apocalyptic vehicle, Big Mama, built by Quint. And we live in a radical treehouse fortress. Mostly we play video games. We even have monster pals, but like I said, not all monsters are friendlies. Like this one. She's up to no good. We just don't know it yet. Just another day at Joe's Pizza, our favorite hangout with Bartle, our very own monster mentor and magician. He was telling us about an amulet he just discovered in Wakefield. A jewel with powers that might be strong enough to... Never mind. Looks like somebody wasn't happy with their pizza delivery. Bartle, look out! Monster fight! Monster fight! I know who I'm rooting for! Uh-oh! She broke the amulet! That can't be good. Oh, that was a close one. Thanks, Biggin. Broken pieces of the amulet flying to different places in town! I don't think anyone could have predicted that. No idea what her problem is, but nobody messes with our Bartle and gets away with it. Whatever she wanted that amulet for, it can't be good. Looks like we've got you cornered, new monster on the block. Whoa, look out! Vine sneak attack! And I hate vines almost as much as I hate broccoli! Big bad new monster alert. Killer wardrobe covered in dead things. Staff with its own set of sharp teeth. And ground crushing fists. This monster means business. She attacked our friend and then disappeared. Now our pizza was getting cold. When you're one of the last kids on Earth, you eat a lot of leftovers. Whatever was happening, whoever she was, we knew we had to get to the bottom of it.
With this patented Quint & Co. gadget, I know I could take those barriers out. Designed this with a target lock? Why, yes I did, because I'm a genius. Oh! better keep these suckers in my sights! That slime is scientifically fascinating, also a major drag. A chest! That must be for me! A giant lever! Really? You're insulting my intelligence! More charge means more destruction! Ouchies! So this is where I come if I want to tag out for a while.
Good news, gang! I am here to pull your bacon from the fire! And guess what? I'm extra crispy.
Right choice. My turn to kick some monster booty.
Everybody chill. Now it's Dirk's turn to kick a little monster butt.
Everyone relax. I'm here to save the day.
Go, Biggie, go! You're both just clobbering!
wicked new blueprint. We can craft this back at the treehouse. Keep the horde at bay.
Bam!